Who's the guy with the martini shaker, Vince?
Well, you've been working with him for some time. You don't know who that is? Take a look. Who does he remind you of? That's Paul Bearer from the famous Bearer family.
He could use an iron supplement. It looks a little pale.
There's not a whole lot of sun here in New York. All these tall buildings around and stuff.
He's definitely earned the right to be the Undertaker's manager.
Whoa! Sure. Damian Demento! Look at this. Right in the chops! A hard right in. Another one! Look at that! Right in the chops! Damian Demento backing the Undertaker up. Has him rolling now. Off the rope and... Whoa! My!
Oh, wow.
Well, I guess we kind of reverse things there, at least momentarily. And Paul Bearer certainly likes what he sees.
I think Paul should think about going to a decaffeinated brand, Vince.
He's doing very well for himself these days, Paul Bearer is, and for that matter, so is The Undertaker, who likewise will join Randy Savage, Yokozuna, and a whole bunch of competitors competing in the Royal Rumble. Oh, ah, in less than 2 weeks.
Undertaker walking tall right there.
He always walks tall. Demento having his problems. Undertaker's all over Damian Demento.
Two big names in the World Wrestling Federation on Monday Night Raw going head to head.
Demento to the buckle. Thus far, other than the shots Demento got in earlier, now things may just be reversed a bit. By the way, next week, ladies and gentlemen, here on Monday Night Raw, you'll want to join us as we come to you live again from the Manhattan Center. If you can't make it down here, we do invite you to tune in. Mr. Perfect will square off against Papa Shango, El Matador, to meet Ric Flair, plus in a special interview, the reigning WWF champion, the Hitman himself, the Hitman Bret Hart will be here. Ooh, way up there.
You know, he wears those gloves so he doesn't get those dishpan hands.
I don't think he's worried about that, but look out, here it comes down. The Undertaker with the middle, down with the tombstone. That could be it.
Oh my, yes.
Get the body bag.
Here is your
The Undertaker
winner,
victorious.
Undertaker.